Well, Jack and I are in Sagamore Hill, New York, actually Long Island, Teddy Roosevelt's house, and these are the most beautiful cherry blossoms you ever saw. All these trees, and there's many on the property, the ranger told us there's 8 varieties, were all planted by Teddy Roosevelt himself. So they are old.
So it smells really beautiful.
Trunks. Yeah, look at these trunks of the size of these trees. They have signs, do not climb, which is probably good advice because it's a temptation for the kids.
In Sagamore Hill, Roosevelt home, where Teddy Roosevelt died, is right behind us.
We just finished the tour.